Hello. Hi, Caitlin. How are you?
Hello, do you know who this is?
You do, don't you? You know that this is the real-life Queen Elsa from Frozen. And this is my friend Olaf. He says hello too. Now, Caitlin, I know that it's your birthday and that you're 3 years old. Oh, how grown up are you? That's really impressive. Happy birthday. I hope you have an amazing day. Now, do you know how I know all this, Caitlin? Because I'm a very good friend of your daddy's, and he tells me that you like Peppa Pig. I like Peppa Pig too. Peppa Pig is awesome. And he tells me that you like Postman Pat. Me and Postman Pat used to hang out back when we were a lot younger, so I will tell him that you say hello. And Caitlin, I know that you like to walk like Postman Pat. No, you like to walk like the robot from the movie, is that right? The movie Postman Pat, you do the robot walk. I would love to see that sometime, Caitlin, because that sounds quite mental. I would love to see it, Caitlin. So, do you know what? I know that you like cheese sandwiches as well. I love cheese sandwiches, they are my favourite. And that you like swimming and that you go to play days. There's so much to know about you, Caitlin. Now, do you know what? Because your daddy tells me that you're a fan of Frozen, I thought that we could do a little Frozen sing-along together. What do you think, Caitlin? Do you reckon you can sing Let It Go with me and do all the actions and sing nice and loud? What do you think?
The snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like the swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I've tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Turn away and slam the door.
That's brilliant, Caitlin. Sing it really loud for me.
It's funny how some distance makes everything seem small. And the few the ones control me can't get to me at all. It's time to see what I can do to test the limits and break through. No right, no wrong, no rules for me.
Let the storm rage on. cool. I actually think that me and Olaf could hear you singing from Arendelle. Wow. Well, we have to go now, Caitlin. So we really hope that you have an amazing birthday. And that's lots of love from me, Queen Elsa, Olaf, and your daddy. So see you later. Bye. Take care.